Hi, Katherine.
Hi.
Yorkshire born and bred, and today announced as one of the founding members of the Yorkshire Diamonds.
Yep.
How exciting is that?
Well, first and foremost, I'm very, very happy that I've got the chance to stay at Yorkshire. I'm obviously very proud of, you know, coming from Yorkshire and being able to play my cricket growing up all through the years there. And I'm just really happy to stay there and be a part of the Yorkshire Diamonds.
You'll be joined by fellow England teammates Lauren Winfield, Jenny Gunn and Danny Hazel.
Yeah.
That's quite a lineup already.
Yeah, when we first knew about that, we were actually very excited to see, you know, us four grouped together, and we actually felt like, you know, quite special to have, you know, a four England players, and also, you know, a really good friends, and obviously get to keep my fellow Yorkshire girls, Lauren and Danny, in there. So it's really nice to welcome Jenny into the squad.
Three overseas players to be announced in the coming weeks as well. And as you said, four England players already there. Yorkshire are going to be quite the force to be reckoned with, aren't they?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, obviously we've got the two all-rounders in me and Jen and Danny as well. Obviously with the spin and the seam, it's going to be key to get the balance right. I think that's going to be key to everybody's three overseas players, to get the balance right and really make the squad as strong as it possibly can be.
The Diamonds are due to host Loughborough Lightning in the opening match of the tournament on the 30th of July at Headingley. How exciting is that?
Well, the year gone, the domestic season just gone, I got to play for Yorkshire at Headingley in a friendly T20 against Notts, and it was the best day ever. We got our names up on the board. Just the privilege of actually playing at the Headingley ground just before the men's game was absolutely awesome, and something personally that I've wanted to do since I started playing for Yorkshire, and to finally get that opportunity is brilliant. And now to actually play to play our Super League games, not only the first, but hopefully our 50-over cricket there as well, is going to be it's going to be amazing, especially for the youngsters.
Team names, sponsors, fixtures, now player announcements. The Super League, it's all becoming very real very quickly, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, obviously I was lucky enough to be part of the Big Bash, and that was brilliant. The experiences I got from there, from playing with the likes of Lise Villani and Nicole Bolton, the learnings I took from that were brilliant. And, you know, that's what the girls coming from overseas are going to hope to do, and vice versa. So I think the learnings for our youngsters that are going to come through the pathway to England is going to be crucial, and let's hope we can pass on as much as we can.
And I know you've mentioned in the past that final day at Chelmsford, that's what everybody's aiming for, isn't it?
Yeah, we love playing at Chelmsford. It's almost like our fortress, England, and everybody's always excited about playing there. The crowd's brilliant. It's always a sellout, and I couldn't think of anywhere better to play our finals day. And that's the day everyone's hoping to get to, and that's where I hope to see the Diamonds.